It's me, Kay.
Huh.
Shoo.
So, family drama, notwithstanding. Well, what I don't get is why bother remaking Mulan if you're not gonna put Mushu in it? I don't know. All these live action remakes. I don't get why they're. Why redo it if you're just gonna change it? Wait, do these things lift you up or do they burn you to death? Ah, they lift you up, okay.
Glowy! Thank goodness you're here. Wait!
Yep.
Glowy, where are you?
I hate fighting. Why just can't everyone be happy? Why are they making this my problem as well? Sorry, I'm just tired and need someone to talk to. If I can make this jump, I can't. Oh, wait. Did I just find my way back where I was? Or is that a new section? I'm guessing I can jump from there? Guessing wrong.
What is this place? It looks like it's been attacked by something big.
Odd place for a seagull. I don't know. I mean, it looks beautiful at least, but I mean, without Mushu, it's. I don't know. It's kind of the Last Samurai. And it doesn't look like there's any songs in it. Was that a fucking bottle down there? Hey, bottle friend. Is it strange that I recognize some of these monsters, or is it strange that I don't recognize them at all? There's another bottle down there. Shit. Sometimes I see snow in the distance, or I'm just getting crazy, I don't know. That was a bad jump. damn my need to fucking collect shit. Like, I didn't grow up on the Disney, like, movies. So, I, like, they aren't ruining my childhood. But I can see some people being attached to, like, the Little Mermaid thing. I can see both sides of it, actually, so I'm, like, you know, kind of impartial on it. The Mulan one's just weird. It's not like you can't do a live action, you know, you can't CG in Mushu. It's like they want to take all the magic out of it. It's like, then why bother making it? Just make a fucking hardcore war film about a woman fighting in, you know, the Chinese wars of the age. Look, Monster in the Ocean, I'm frustrated too, alright? These jumps suck. This actually feels a little like Inside right now. This game's got a lot of daddies. I hit the button because I thought I was falling over. This does not control well enough for this kind of tight-ass platforming. Although that checkpoint was pretty generous. Like, the camera controls in this are a little too loose, and it's just not conducive to this kind of tight-ass platforming.
I'm not sure I can do this.
Oh, this looks lovely. Probably a bottle in the middle of that maelstrom. I would pay to see a giant head slashing his way through feudal China. Oh, this camera is not good for this.
Down there?
No, you cunt. Alright. Well, thank God for that checkpoint. I thought maybe I would have been safe there. Oh god, I'm fucking stuck. The things blow you out of the goddamn architecture and you're fucking stuck. Not gonna lie, this section's starting to piss me off.
Down again?
Ooh, wait, there's a bottle there, there's a bottle there, go back up. I can't get over there. I'm not dealing with that again, so.
Wait. I recognize this furniture. Is this Papa's office? What happened here?
Well, I can go up and I. Oh, there's a bottle over there, too. Hi, Bottle Collector. Are you afraid of heights by any chance? I used to be as a kid, but that's all evaded. No, I'm still terrified of heights. It's true. Even in video game heights, fuck with me. Like, I hate heights in video games. I wonder if I can get on top of this fucking thing. That looks like down. No! Uh-oh, I just got an achievement, I think, for dying. Comfy, respawned on a couch in the skyscraper. Okay.
I don't know what to do. He seems so angry.
Well, yeah, this level's been fucking hard. Of course I'm angry. Oh, you meant daddy. Okay. Oh. Huh. You know, every time I think I know what's going on and life proves me wrong, unless I expect bad things to happen, then it proves me right. That's life. Like when you think your fiance is pregnant with your kids and turns out they're not yours.
No. I need to get myself together. I need to be strong.
No, I can't jump on it. Those things kind of burn for a few extra seconds. Come a chameleon. Come and go.
I can't take this anymore.
Achievement unlocked, only at the top.
I just wanted to.
I don't belong with them. I don't know how to handle this.
That's...
Being married? Yeah, I know.
I mean, I'll listen if you need me. I'm here.
No. It's not enough.
What?
It's not right.
Midwife, let's make sweet, sweet love.
I'm so tired. But I need to help him. One step at a time. I have to find my boat.
I just need to be more patient and understanding. If I give him space, then everything will be fine.
That's not really how it works.
He needs me to listen. If I do that, then everything will be great.
Knocked away from it. You'd think they'd make it so that the animation would keep you there. Oop, unless that's the point.
He has his dreams. I can encourage him, support him.
I would never be happy with her.
He's a giant chameleon. What good's a boat gonna do?
Chloe, I didn't want to hurt you. I can look after Sunny. I wanted to help him. I needed to help him. But this, what can I even do here? It's too painful. Is there even something for me to learn? Wait, this is the summer market. I remember now. My parents used to take Sunny and me here all the time. It's where they first met.
Shoo!
But I don't see Papa anywhere. Papa? Where are you?
Burning down the house. No more licensed music. I can't take any more copyright strikes. Leisure Suit Larry killed me.
Chloe, I'm so glad you're okay. And who are your new friends? Hi, everyone.
I only see one.
Yay! Let's play catch.
Oh, boy.
Okay, how do we play?
You forgot the rules? K is getting old.
Hey, be nice.
Please, you have to lead us to the glowing shards and then catch them. You did it! This is fun!
Okay.
What a beautiful market.
Not as beautiful as you are.
Mama? Papa?
Okay.
Let's play tag. Catch me!
Vienna, you are so beautiful. Did you know that?
I had no idea, Adam. You're such a charmer.
Handmade treasures. Oh,
rocks. Are they hand?
Maybe we should buy them.
We are explorers.
They're not going to fit me, silly.
Really? We should buy the baby socks. What's that supposed to mean?
Well, if you like socks, then they might fit some potential babies. I was just
He is smooth. Would I try a BR where I fell off a building?
Isn't it too early to be talking about
I don't know.
Babies?
All I'm saying is, you're the kind of person I could imagine having kids with.
Dude, it's your first date. Calm down.
Well...
That's so funny.
Holy shit, I was joking. Found the girl again, but why is she always leaving instead of helping me? Do you know her?
Let's play tag. Catch me! We are
I mean, I don't want children right now, but, you know, someday...
Look,
sure.
I'm sorry.
Maybe I'd better not.
You did it!
Come with me, my little ghostlings.
Come play with us.
Wait, don't go. It's okay, it's kind of cute that you're thinking about it. Let's take it a bit slow, okay?
Alright, anal first then.
Carried away. This is such a beautiful day. How about a makeup kiss? On the cheek, of course.
Hey, we missed you.
Okay, Mr. Charmer.
Glowy? Oh no. Is something wrong?
Yeah, that must have been some awful kiss on the cheek.
Where's Papa?
Calm down, Kay. Papa will be here any minute.
Where's my beautiful smart princess?
I didn't mean you.
I can't believe you're already three. You are so tall.
She's four, Adam.
Four? Of course. So grown up. Honey, I'm so sorry I'm late.
Late? I haven't heard from you in 2 days. 2 days you've been gone. I thought you were dead. Didn't you think about us, about how we would feel?
The work trip was hellish. It was awful. I know. Come on, let's go to the cafe. I'm starving.
Adam, what the...
Don't fight with me in front of Kay.
But I...
Kay, who wants a big chocolate ice cream?
Me, Papa, me! I love you.
I love you too, Kay.
I don't remember that, and I don't want to hear it. This is too much. Poor Mama. So friendly?
Did he look friendly?
Mama is crying again.
Oh, it's the light. All right, I gotta get into the light.
Please love again, Mama. Mama and Papa are fighting again.
So it seems a great deal of this game is about suppression and bringing your demons to light.
Papa wanted to play with us. Where is he?
I can't take this anymore. But I have to keep going.
Alright, I still hear those automatized train announcements in my head. Had to take one to school and later to university. It's a love-hate relationship. What the fuck is that thing?
You made it this far. Congratulations. Are you happy now?
You again. Just get out of my way.
I'm doing you a favor. Just give up.
I can't. Huh. If I stop now, nothing will ever get better.
But it might get worse.
I'm getting doubts about all this. Did you even come this far?
What's wrong with it?
Is even anybody reading this or listening?